There she is, boys. This won't look 15. Just preparing it now for the rolling road. So, just taking the sides off. Make it easier for access during the rolling road. And I've got to replace these wings anyway with carbon ones. And then just got to replace the exhaust gaskets. Because it was always blowing. It seemed to be blowing on these two cylinders. I think I've found why, boys. So we put the new can on. But then if we see this here, wood's flat on those two. And then look at that, boys. Look at the gap. So it looks, and you can see it there. So it looks, if I just put a screwdriver there and just wedge these apart, you know, 4 or 5 mil. Line. So what I'm going to do is down here in that little space, just put a little stainless steel plate, tack that in, hopefully that should take away the gap, because that can't be good, that's not going to be good, that's what we want. That's what we got. Boys. That's what we're doing. Just strengthen up that little manifold set. There she is, boys. So I'm just going to clean up these exhaust outlets. You can see they're pretty grimy. Started on this one, so I'm just going to try and clean all that lot out there. Fine, putting that exhaust back. Yeah, so I put a little plate in there and that separated the two pipes apart a little. It's made it nice and equal now, so let's clean these up, guys. Was.
Yeah.